Okay, here we are doing a video of this John Deere 520, and gonna do it inside today with the weather outside the way it is, rainy and muddy. So just gonna show the hydraulics and show it shifting in a couple of slow gears. We've taken it through most of the gears, but Adi and none of us here, our technicians, are real familiar with on shifting a lot of it, but we have taken it outside and shifted it in most of the gears. So I'm going to start it here. It hasn't been started in maybe 2 or 3 hours. We did put it on a battery charger overnight. Okay. All right. Got a 6 foot cutter on back and okay. Cranking more? What?
As fast as it goes,
okay. Let me look at the oil pressure gauge. Where is it? There's the oil pressure. Got a hydraulic gauge?
Yes, we have a hydraulic gauge.
Cut through. Okay, we got a hydraulic gauge on here. Reverse, okay. Gonna go outside. Go in another gear, a higher gear. Alright. Look out!
Third. Body hasn't been on a lot of hand clutches, and I haven't ever been on one, but show the brakes.